That is, so first you have 324 plus 232. Add these two numbers. So 4 plus 2, 6. 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. You have got 556 as answer for two numbers. Now you will have another number 312. So for this answer, add the third number, that is 312. 6 plus 2, 8. 5 plus 1, 6. 5 plus 3, 8. So, first you will add one and second number, first two numbers. With the answer, you will add the third number. So, you have got 868. So, both the answers are same. You can add in any order, the answer remains same. Okay. So, you have already learned adding three numbers in earlier classes, so directly add, isn't it? You have already learned. If you find difficult, you can add in this way, but you have already learned how to add three numbers, so directly add the numbers. So follow this method. Let us go to the second one. So add the ones first. 3 plus 2 plus 3. So, 3 plus 2 is 3 after 4, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 after again 3. 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is 5 after 6, 7, 8. So, 8. Next, add the 10th. 6 plus 0 is 6 itself. So, 6 plus 2, 6 after 7, 8. Next, you have add the hundreds. 5 plus 1 plus 2. So, 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 2, 7, 8. 6 plus 2 is 8. So, 888 is the answer. Let us see another one. So, add the ones first. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3 means 4 after 5, 6, 7. So, 4 plus 3, 7. 3 plus 1 plus 3 is 7. Now add the tens. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 0 is 4 itself. Add the hundreds. 4 plus 1 plus 2. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 5 after 6, 7. Sorry, 6, 7. 747. So this is how you have to add the three numbers. Okay, first add two numbers. With that answer, add the third number. So, same you should follow in the ones column, tens column and hundreds column. First, add the two numbers. Then, with the answer, add the third number. With that answer, add the third number. So, this is how you have to add three numbers together. So, I hope you understood. Write all these sums neatly in your classwork. And I'll give some other sums. Write it neatly. Do it on your own. Okay? Thank you.